The word is hurtful and demeaning to millions of people with intellectual disabilities. We're talking about the R word, retarded. Well, today is Spread the Word to End the Word Day. Channel 4 Action News anchor Kelly Fry shows us how changing what we say can change lives.
They are precious and playful, sensitive, and so smart. So it's heartbreaking when these moms hear their children referenced in any other way, especially the R word.
And people use it as slang, and people say things like, oh, that's so, you know.
Yeah.
And it hurts because you think, really? Because that's my son you're talking about.
They're really calling people stupid. They're calling people stupid or dumb. Unintelligent.
You cringe. It's like fingers on a chalkboard. Like it's just, you cringe because it is so derogatory. Even if it's not meant that way, they called him retarded.
Retarded, the R word. It can be so hurtful and so hard, especially for families who have already been through so much.
Oh, and I remember thinking to myself at the hospital, what do you mean? Like, how could this happen? My other kids are fine. He's fine. I don't know what you mean. And, you know, we picked him up and we took him home, and I never imagined that life would be so great.
These Westmoreland County moms bonded on Facebook, formed a support group. They each have a child with Down syndrome, and the R word, not even in their vocabulary. But they're hoping that others will eliminate it too.
Because they're not idiots. They're not stupid.
Show me cookie.
Everybody should at least experience or spend some time with a child with special needs to totally understand what life is about. Because I think you take a lot for granted.
In fact, 5% of Americans have an intellectual disability. That's the largest group with a disability in the U.S. Spread the Word to End the Word started 3 years ago. And one by one, people are going online and in person and signing the pledge to stop using the word retarded and use another R word, respect. These children and their families are sure glad they did. Kelly Fry, Channel 4 Action News.
To take the pledge to end the use of the R word, all you have to do is go to our website, WTAE.com, and look under As Seen on WTAE. There's also information about a huge End the R Word party taking place this weekend at the Westmoreland Mall.